English? It's a problem in Dnipro. What do you believe about the problem to communicate in Dnipro? That is a problem.
Problem, yes.
About English. I'm not from England. I'm not from America. I'm from Italy. I use English to communicate, but here there are so many people. From university, no. They like, they want to speak, they try to speak as other person that use the language. I had a problem in Vaduz to the mall Europe. When I ask something about sir, you say sir, cheese, or about meat. It's a problem. I said also to the bureau, touristic bureau, sorry for my English. I interrupt, it's right in English, your eat. It was, you are agreed that we need a language.
Yes,
because we learn Ukrainian language, that is a little bit difficult. Slowly, dobre, dopo bacine, jak sprave? Jak sprave? E come, jak sprave, aspetta, paruski è...
Kak di là,
jak sprave ukraiński? But it's just a few, a language in the middle, a language that we use to listen music, we use to internet and so on. You are agree? Thank you so much. You are so nice. In German, guten Appetit. In Italian, we say buon appetito. In English? Teach me. I don't remember.
I don't know.
Ukraiński? In Ukraiński?
Smacznoho.
No, è così? Smacznoho. Thank you so much.
Dopo
bacine.
Dopo bacine.